To expose the brutalities of the Congress ministries, the Muslim League issued the Pirpur report. During the Second World War, when Congress resigned from power in 1939, Jinnah declared December 22nd as a day of deliverance and thanksgiving.